In this tutorial, you'll learn how to find your network security key on Windows 10. More commonly known as the Wi-Fi password, the network security key keeps your wireless network secure. Usually, it's a long and complex password. It's easy to forget, so here's where to look for it. Make sure your computer is connected to the wireless network. It doesn't matter if there's no internet connection, you'll find the password as long as you're connected to the Wi-Fi. If you can't connect to the network, look for your router. The password should be somewhere on its exterior, on the box it came in, or in the manual. If you're connected to the Wi-Fi, follow these steps. Step 1. Open Network Connections. You can find it by clicking on the Start menu or typing Network Connections in the toolbar search next to the Start menu icon. Alternatively, to find Network Connections, go to the Control Panel, click on Network and Internet, click on Network and Sharing Center, and finally click on Change Adapter Settings. Step 2. Click on the Wireless Network icon. Step 3. Click on Wireless Properties. Step 4. Open the Security tab. Final step. Check Show Characters. Congrats! You've just found your network security key. For more tutorials, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.